Concord Christian School this morning on a snowy morning to enjoy your grandchildren and to let us be a blessing to you. We have some incredible kindergartners that are going to lead us here in a few minutes with some pledges and prayers. And we're going to tell you guys at the end of our program all about kind of the instructions of how the day's going to work. So again, we are just excited and blessed to have you here this morning, and we want to be a blessing back to you. So thank you, grandparents. We love having you on campus. We know the impact you make in your grandchildren's lives, and we're excited to get to share that this morning with you. So without further ado, we're going to have our kindergartners lead us in prayers and pledges. So if everybody would stand, please, for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Attention, salute, pledge.
Waiting there for me. Where there, a girl Hi, welcome to CCS Grandparents Day.
So, what is your name and what grade are you in?
My name is Kate and I'm in kindergarten.
Paul Thomas, kindergarten.
Abby, I'm in kindergarten.
My name is Asher and I'm in kindergarten.
My name is Aubrey and I'm in kindergarten.
How old are your grandparents?
I don't know.
They're probably about 16 or 15. I kind of forgot.
40 and 50.
I don't know.
I think maybe my grandma's 30 and maybe my grandpa's 38.
I don't know.
I think 30 and 10.
67.
What is your favorite thing to do with your grandparents?
Play.
I like to do crafts with my grandma.
To play with them.
Play with them.
What's your favorite thing to play with them?
Checkered or a card deck game.
Oh, what type of crafts do y'all do?
We do like crafts like painting.
Play games.
Well, our first graders are coming on the stage. Yesterday, they had an opportunity to go to three different nursing home facilities and assisted living and get to share the same thing they're going to do for you this morning. It's called Love Bugs.
Just got here too. Let's begin our love club.
What is your name and what grade are you in?
My name's Tanner and I'm in first grade.
My name is Skylar. I'm in first grade.
My name is Keith and I'm in first grade.
My name is Chase and I'm in first grade.
My name is Kate and I'm in first grade.
My name is Karen and I'm in first grade.
Okay. How old do you think your grandparents are?
56.
74.
78 and 65.
99 and 62.
87 and 92.
Okay, what is your favorite memory with your grandparents?
Eating with them.
Going to Disney.
Christmas.
Where I got to go barefoot in the grass.
That I got to go snowboarding. During when we were snowboarding, my aunt and uncle, they kept on falling.
This is our second grade class, and they're going to be doing one of our favorite worship songs. It's called Good, Good Father.
Thank you.
So first, what is your name and what grade are you in?
Kaylee, I'm in second grade.
I'm Emerson, and I'm in second grade.
I'm in second grade, and my name is Jake.
My name is Colby, and I'm in second grade.
My name is Tony, and I'm in second grade.
I'm Chase Cottrell, and I'm in second grade.
My name is Kayla Blanius, and I'm in second grade.
My name is Tessa, and I'm in second grade.
My name is Tatiana, and I'm in second grade.
I'm Ty, and I'm in second grade.
Whenever you're with your grandparents, what is something they all like to do?
They give me treats.
Go to fun places.
We like to go out and go do Chick-fil-A, go eat Chick-fil-A, Amy.
My favorite memory with my grandparents is probably riding on our boat.
When I'm with my grandparents, I like to, the ones with, in Cincinnati, we always play like with numbers, you have to line them up. And the ones that live here, we get to make cookies and then eat them.
We like to stay at home and bake oatmeal cookies.
Have a sword fight.
When I'm with my grandparents, I like to play games with my grandparents.
I like to play a game called Spins.
Go to a movie.
What is something special that your grandparents do that you appreciate or like?
They spend time with me.
I would have to say watching TV on the couch.
They give us a lot of special treats.
Go golfing.
Something special that my grandparents do for me is I like how every time I see them, they'll always give me hugs.
Cooking.
Take me to Target.
I like when my grandparents make salmon like food for me.
Going outside on a picnic.
Playing the snow with them.
Use the name of Jesus when we pray because there is power in that name. We would like to sing that song for you this morning. Thank you.
My name is Alexis, and I'm in third grade.
Hi, my name is Marin, and I'm in third grade, 3C.
My name's Katie, and I'm in third grade.
I am Brennan, and I am in third grade.
Aiden, and I'm in third grade.
My name is Kay Keaton, and I'm in third grade.
Play games with them.
Like sewing with her and stuff.
I love to go get ice cream on Wednesdays with my grandparents.
They always have time to play with me.
My grandpa is a beekeeper and my grandma used to work at Kroger's.
Well, my grandma used to be a teacher, so she helps me understand my math.
One time, my grandfather, he was playing football with me, and I was the quarterback, and he blocked my pass. He stumbled over, fell on the ground, and I got the football and ran it for a touchdown.
This is our fourth grade class, and we're going to be singing one of the new songs that you probably heard if you listen to the Christian radio station. This is also going to be one of our songs that we'll be doing for our World of Difference musical. It's called The River. We're going down to the river to pray. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Cute musical that will be right here this very evening of March 31st. We will be sharing with you music, drama, and dance, The Rockin' Child of Simon Peter.
The musical opens with Simon Peter in his apartment. He is charged with preaching that Christ is the Son of God and the Messiah. Simon Peter was proof that he was telling the truth, that Jesus is the promised one, receives the desist preaching.
Eyewitnesses are called to present overwhelming evidence that Jesus is exactly who Simon says. This musical is going to be very fun and it's going to be packed with preachers.
Sadly, in the world today, there is war going on in the hearts and minds of our children, our parents, and even grandparents. Our world tries to silence the truth, the whole truth, nothing but the truth. That's not the Bible. Simon Peter and the other followers of Jesus were eyewitnesses to the way, the truth, and the life. We are going to share those truths with you on March 31st.
1 Peter 3:15 says, "Set apart the Messiah as Lord in your hearts, and always be ready to give a defense to anyone who asks you for the reason for the hope that is in you." Please be praying that God will use our musical to recharge, change lives, and make a difference in our world for Christ.
Thank you.
That was amazing. You guys sounded great. Thank you guys again for being here. It's such an exciting day. The snow is still falling, if you're wondering. I just checked. Anyway, we're warm in here, and it's been a blessing to get to hear the boys and girls perform. So just as they leave and their chorus directors, let's give them all another round of applause.